I want to warn you guys that yes, entertaining impure thoughts can be mortally sinful. However, if an impure thought pops into your mind, it's not sinful. However, it does become a sin when you recognize it's wrong and give in and indulge in it anyways.